Hey everybody, Sharon here from GameManiac.com. Here we are today back in the Mega Man X Legacy Collection, grabbing the Power Isn't Everything achievement. This is going to be done in Mega Man X3. It's going to be the third of the mini-boss achievements. Punch in this password, it should give you all of the weapons and power-ups you need, as well as making it so you have 7 of the 8 bosses complete, which is the requirements for the next fight. So load up Toxic Seahorse's stage, which is the only one left available, and make it to the mini boss room. It's actually really close by to the start, so this is probably the best stage to do this with. You'll meet Bite. He's actually a pretty tough boss. However, since we have rookie difficulty on, as well as all our power-ups at our disposal, you should be able to beat him without taking any damage. He takes a ton of hits to go down, so the fight's going to take maybe a minute or two to get through, but just keep bustering him to death. Don't use any of your special weapons, and then you should be good for the achievement once he goes down. There it is, 20 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.